Welcome to English in a Minute. If you have trouble with a friend or coworker, maybe you should do this.
I'm afraid I must have done something to hurt Mary's feelings. She has been so unfriendly recently to me. I told her I wanted to clear the air, but she turned and walked away from me.
At my office, there have been so many rumors. The boss called a meeting to clear the air.
Clear the air. This idiom comes from the fact that when there is smoke or fog in the air, it is difficult to see. Sometimes, when people are angry or dislike someone, they hide the reasons for those feelings. Clearing the air means that they bring those issues out in the open to work through them. This can apply to both personal and work situations. And that's English in a Minute.